Sina Mitoy at Rada pinuntahan ang bahay ng malaking pamilya ng magkapatid na sina Kay Kay at Micaela.
Tuloy po kayo.
Okay, okay. Ayos. Magandang hapon na.
Hello.
Sorry to disturb you. Wow. Sanay ako sa hirap eh. Labang ng konti yung lugar nila. Ayan pala si Mami. Oh. Magandang hapon na. Ano bang pinagkakapala ng tatay?
Ano lang po, yung pinto, tapos mahina ang pintor na yun.
Kumakanta rin po yung...
Pwede rin.
No, pwede rin.
Papakita po namin yung tulugan namin.
Sige. Sige.
Tapos nung nakita ko pa yung hagdan na hindi kompleto, yung unang palapag wala. So, nilalagay nila bangko.
Iyon, oh!
Saan ka natutulog dito?
Bigay dito.
Babali, apat po kami nandi. Tatlo po. Pang-apat si ate po at Jejuno po.
Ganon din kami. Sa sahig din kami natutulog. Yung isang guhit lang, parang sardinas na nakaganon.
Isa pang pinagkakakitaan ng pamilya ni na Kay Kay ay ang pag-aalaga ng kalapatan.
Tiga.
Ayan, ate. Ayan. Siya may panakpak na ganon. Huwag sa pader, Bago ko umawit ng yung bonggam-bongga, marami kong pinasok na trabaho. Steelworks. Nagpahinante ko. Naglipat bahay ako. Para kumita lang ng pera.
Ipinakita rin ng magkapatid na marunong silang magtipid.
Bakit kayo nag-iipon?
May pinapanggastos po namin sa mga, kunyari po, ulam. Bibili po namin. Kaya ano, bigas po.
Nasa sahalagang 10 piso, nagagawa pa nilang hatiin nyo at isubi yung kalahati. Eh, hindi para sa sarili niya, para sa pamilya pa rin.
The greatest love of all.
Huwag niyong titigilan na mangarap. Huwag niyong titigilan na kumanta. Kasi nung ka-age ko kayo, ganun din yung gusto ko eh.
Basta tuloy-tuloy lang. Yung kung ano man yung pangarap mo, singer man, mga awit, eh. Kung anong mang profesyon.
Ang sarap ng pakiramdam na alam mong nakakatulong ka. At yung paraan ng pagtulong mo sa kanila, eh, ginagamit mo kung ano yung talent mo.
It's a song that they're both familiar with. Technically, wala akong masyadong concern sa kanilang dalawa. So I can leave them to figure things out on their own. You guys went to Payata. So, I mean, this song, you sing this for those two kids that you guys were with, thinking of what kind of that they have to go through on a daily basis because of where they are and what they have to do in order to survive against all odds now.
I know na ipapamahagi ko sa kanila yung pagmamahal ko sa musika.
Let's enjoy the night and the performance ng gagawin natin.
I'm sure that there's a lot that's still going on with regards to kung ano man ang nangyari dun sa Payatas. Those are images na hindi talaga nila makakalimutan forever.
Naapektuhan nga kaya ng naranasan ng performance ni Narada at Mitoy? Telling us to dream even against all odds, live, please welcome Team Leyes, Rada, and Mitoy.
How can I just let you walk away? Just let you live without a trace? When I stand here taking every breath with you, you're the only one who really knew me at all.
How can you just walk away from me when all I can do is watch you leave? 'Cause we share the laughter and the pain, and even share the tears. You're the only one who really knew me at all.
Make it turn around.
Turn around and see me cry.
There's so much I need to say to you.
So many reasons why.
You're the only one who really knew me at all.
So take a look at me now. 'Cause there's just an empty space. There's a
an empty space, and there's nothing left here to
Vocals, Rada and Mitoy. Paano kami mamimili sa inyong dalawa bukas? Grabe!
Don't know.
Congratulations, Coach Lea. Top two best talaga artists of your team ang natira. Pero bago natin marinig si Coach Lea, pakinggan muna natin si Coach Apple.
Hey guys, congratulations. What an amazing job. And alam niyo, Mitoy and Rada, ngayong gabi talagang nakikita ko yung pagka-professional singer in you. And nakikita ko na talagang pantay na pantay. Talagang kayong, you guys both fighting for it. And walang nagpapatalo sa yung dalawa. So, Lea, it's gonna be a hard night.
It.
It's gonna be a hard night
gaze.
Tomorrow. It's gonna be a hard
salamat.
Night.
Salamat sa pamaypay. Yeah, as we the three of us had discussed, kailangang maayos, kailangang malinis. Thanks. Thank you. Because this night, it's not about any of us. It's not about anybody out there. It's about the kids' choir, and you did so well. And that was so great. Back it.
This is going to be hard.
I can say the same about your team, man. So, I mean, so, dahil na nga naging maayos, dahil nga naging malinis, you did not try to muscle your way through the song, which is what I like. Kasi yung kantang to, powerful na siya eh. Hindi na kailangan pang magpuwersa para lang ipaabot sa audience kung gaano ka-powerful siya. So, maraming salamat sa inyo na ginawa nyo yun.
Thank you, Coach.
Thank you very much, Coach Lea.
Good luck tomorrow!
Kaya nandit lang, Coach Lea. Pero alam mo, ramdam namin talagang lahat yung pagka-coach mo sa awiting ito because ang isa sa pinakasikat na version nito, yung version ni Mariah ng Against All Odds. So, yes. We were all expecting they will hit those high notes, pero ang galing talaga how they maintained it at ginawa nila ng sariling version nila.
Kailangan talagang mas puso eh. Yes. More than it is history, you know, the vocal calisthenics. For me.
Congratulations, Coach Lea, for that. Napakahusay talaga ni Mitoy at ni Rada.